How could Sean and his team have prevented the series of events that compromised their data security, ultimately leading to the infiltration of their computers and potentially the entire departmental network? Let's look at Sean's first mistake. At the airport, he allowed a stranger to plug a foreign device into his laptop. Without realising it, while Sean was chatting to his new friend, confidential data was being downloaded to the iPod. Never allow unauthorised access to your computer. Next, at the conference, Sean connected to a wireless network in a public place, allowing a sensitive conversation to be overheard and intercepted. Do not discuss sensitive or classified matters over a public communications network. Wireless networks are inappropriate for sensitive or classified work communications.
Hello, Sean speaking. Oh, Mark.
Later at the conference, Sean left his work laptop unattended to take a call. It was just for a minute, but that's all it takes. And in this case, unfortunately for Sean, it was stolen. Never leave your laptop or PDA unattended. After his laptop was stolen, Sean resorted to using an internet cafe to check his emails. He thought he was being clever by checking he had a secure connection. But little did he know that a keylogger was recording his every keystroke, giving away his username and password details, and enabling others to access all his emails, attachments, and address book. Only log into your departmental network from approved computers.
Is that it? Is there anything
when
else?
When Sean returns to the office, he brings with him a seemingly harmless USB key. But unbeknownst to him, the charming promo girl who handed it to him just happened to be Anushka, the attacker who also stole his laptop to gain access to the department's information. Only use media issued by your department or another trusted authority, and only after it has been checked by your IT security team. The least of Kim's problems is dodging a football. She thinks she's on top of email scams when she deletes a Nigerian phishing email. But she naively enters login and other personal details into a malicious fake banking website, inadvertently giving the attackers control over her computer, including access to departmental funds. Never follow links from unsolicited emails. Always type in the website address manually from your own records. The final nail in the coffin is the fake conference feedback form. Sean has no idea that malicious code hidden in the feedback form is busy scanning his computer and sending sensitive files back to the attackers. Sean would certainly be aware that he should never open attachments from unsolicited emails, but unfortunately, all the data the attackers had previously collected about Sean facilitated a targeted, socially engineered email attack. And at this stage, it is too late. Sean is just a sitting target. So remember, never allow unauthorised access to your computer. Do not discuss sensitive or classified matters over a public communications network. Wireless networks are inappropriate for sensitive or classified work communications. Never leave your laptop or PDA unattended. Only log into your departmental network from approved computers. Only use media issued by your department or another trusted authority, and only after it has been checked by your IT security team. Never follow links from unsolicited emails. Always type in the website address manually from your own records.